वेलकम डियर फ्रेंड इन स्टडी बडी चैनल. माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर के एस बैंकर एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस गेट एग्जाम्पल फ्रॉम 2018 ईयर एंड सेट नंबर 2 ऑफ द टूल लाइफ इक्वेशन. सो द टेलर टूल लाइफ इक्वेशन इज यूज टू एस्टिमेट द लाइफ ऑफ अ बैच ऑफ आइडेंटिकल एच एस एस ट्विस्ट ड्रिल by drilling through hole at constant feed in 20 mm thick mild steel plates. In test one, a drill tested drill lasted 300 holes at 150 rpm, while in test two another drill lasted 200 holes at 300 rpm. The maximum number of holes that can be made by another drill from the above batch at 200 rpm is blank, and you have to just correct it the two decimal places. Here the tool life represented by the number of holes h and the speed represented by n. So we know that Taylor's tool life equation is equal to Vt raised to n is equal to constant. Since all the conditions are the same for the different batches except the number of holes, so that you can write like this: Vt raised to n is equal to constant, then nh raised to n is equal to constant, speed and number of hole raised to n is equal to constant. So here for the condition number 1 we have 150 rpm and 300 drills. So 150 into number of holes lasted 300, so 300 raised to n is equal to, in another conditions, 200 holes at 300 rpm. So 300 rpm, 300 into 200 holes, 200 raised to n. So you can write like this: 300 by 200 raised to n is equal to 300 by 150. So 3 by 2 is equal to 2 raised to 1 upon n. So that you will get n is equal to 1.71. So here we got this value of n. Now we have value of n, so what we will do, just we'll compare this equation. Like we'll take 300 rpm and the 200 holes. Okay, 300 rpm, 200 holes is equal to what we have to find out: 200 hole. So 200 hole, 200 rpm, and we have to find out the number of holes. So 200 into h raised to n. Now we know the value of n. So 300 into 200 raised to 1.71 is equal to 200 into h raised to 1.71. Now here 300 by 200, so 3 by 2 into 200 raised to n, that is 1.71. So 3 by 2 is equal to h raised to 1.71 divided by 200, 1.71. Okay, this we need not do this. We will just 3 by 2, 300 by 200, see 3 by 2 into 200 raised to 1.71 is equal to h raised to 1.71. Okay, so from here 3 by 2 into 2 raised to 1.71 is equal to 8605.2064 is equal to h raised to 1.71. Now take the log on both the side, okay, and multiply this. So you will get log, multiply these all things, that you will get 12907.8096 is equal to 1.71 log h. okay, when you take log, then this will becomes at the front side of this, so 1.71 log h. so 4.11, this log of this is 4.1109 is equal to 1.71 log h. so 4.1109 divided by 1.71 is equal to 2.4040 is equal to log h. So that h is equal to log inverse, okay, 2.4040. So that is 253.51. So this is your answer. H is equal to 253.51. So that the maximum number of holes that can be made by another drill is 253. Okay, but we have to take this decimal point, because we have to in examination also correct it to two decimal places. So whatever the answer is, that we have to just place it. So answer is 253.51. Okay, so this is our Taylor to Life equation. Thank you very much, all of you.